Leonard Montout says NICE, SMILE, and other initiatives of the government incur their own individual administrative cost, as well as logistical and other expenses. Mr. Montout states that although the programs might be well-intentioned, a number of questions need to be asked about them. The former minister responsible for social transformation, public service, human resource development, youth and sports says the government is operating illegally by hiring party supporters without the knowledge of the Public Service Commission.
The United Workers Party's perspective was about rationalizing of programs, not proliferation of programs. It was about utilization of existing agencies and delivery mechanisms, not the creation of new entities with bloated administrative structures. We were about prioritizing of our investment in the sector through the use of grant and local revenue, not expenses predominantly coming from loan funds.
Mr. Montout made reference to the fiscal crises highlighted regularly by the government, but states that what the government preaches, it does not practice.
They are cleverly appointing political insiders of the St. Lucia Labour Party into public positions without going through the public service or abiding by the regulations of the Public Service Commission. So the establishment of those new entities gives them that avenue for employing party hacks, party insiders.
Mr. Montout says the country's resources are being drained as a result. The former minister has called on the government to act prudently in its management of the country.